Hi, this is Ashni, and today we're going to be talking about the client rep approvals for timesheets and Replicon. So who are client representatives? In Replicon, you have a list of clients, and each client can be associated to a list of projects. The clients may want to receive the timesheets for approval where their projects have been used for time recording. Or they may also want to refer to the timesheet when the billing process gets initiated between you and the client. In situations like these, you may want to forward the timesheet over to the client, but keep it restricted to only those line items that belong to the project associated with this particular client. In such situations and scenarios, you can create a user as a client representative and associate him or her to this particular client. Whenever a timesheet goes over for approval to this particular client representative, the timesheet will contain the line items belonging to the projects that are associated with this particular client only, and they may not receive any other information belonging to any other client and projects that you have in the timesheets. To achieve the setup, you will first have to add the client rep to Replicon as a user. Then associate the client rep to different clients and projects, and finally create an approval path which includes this client rep role and assign it to all the users whose timesheets should be going over to the client representative for approval. So how do we add a client rep as a user in Replicon? The first thing that you need to confirm before adding a user as a client rep in Replicon is the permission for client representative. In order to confirm the permission, go over to Administration and click on Permission Sets in Employees and Organization. In most situations, you will have the client representative permission existing in the system already. In case it doesn't exist, click on the Add Permission Set button and choose the client representative option from the Type drop-down. Once you confirm that the permission exists, go back to Administration and click on Users and Employees and Organization. Click on the Add User button and add the basic information for creating this user. In this example, I'm going to be naming this user as Sam Client Rep. Put in all the information that is required and click on the Add User button that's available at the bottom. There are two things that you need to ensure while creating the client rep in the Replicon system. One, he needs at least a time bill or a professional service automation license assigned to him. And the second, he needs the client representative permission assigned in the roles and permission section. So go over to roles and permission and assign the client representative permission. Make sure that no other permission is assigned to this user so as to ensure that this user acts only as a client rep in the Replicon system. You can also enable notifications for this user so that the user receives email notifications every time a timesheet is submitted for approval. In the notification section, you need to enable the timesheet notifications, and under administration, you need to ensure that the notification for approval is enabled in the system. This is how your user is set up as a client rep in Replicon. Once your client rep is added as a Replicon user, it's now time to assign that client rep to clients and projects in the Replicon instance. In order to assign a client rep to clients, go over to the Clients tab and open any client that you want the client representative assignment to be done for. On the top right-hand corner, click on the gear icon and choose the Client Representatives option. In the Client Representatives drop-down, you will see the user that you just created. Choose a username and click on the Add button. It's now time to assign the client rep to different projects in the Replicon system. In order to do that, you can either click on the project name directly from the client project screen, or you can move over to the project management tab and open the projects from there to ensure that the client representative is added. Now click on the project name for which you would like the client representative to be added for and choose project info. In the drop-down for client representative, you will see the name of the person added as a client rep for the client. Choose the username and click on the save button. Your client rep is now added both to the client and project. Once your client rep setup is ready, It's now time to create an approval path and assign it to the employees whose timesheets should go over to the client rep for approval. To create the timesheet approval path, go over to the timesheet section under administration and click on timesheet approval paths. If you have a client rep approval path already, you can use the same path to assign it to employees. In case you don't have one, click on the add approval path button and in the roles section, choose client representative. Once you've created the approval path, go back to administration and click on users. Now choose the user who should be assigned this approval path. Let's take an example of assigning this to one user called Tammy Benson. So move over to the user profile, go over to timesheet, and in the approval path section for timesheet, I will go ahead and choose client rep. And now all the timesheets belonging to the projects for the clients where the client rep is added will go over to this particular client representative for approval. Let's now have a quick demo of the client representative approval path. I have this user's timesheet where the client rep approval path has been chosen in the user profile. I've added a couple of projects and clients out here, out of which one of the projects should go over for approval to the client rep. I've submitted the timesheet and it's waiting on the client rep to approve it. Logging in as the client rep, I see that there is a timesheet waiting for approval, and when I click on the timesheet details, I see only one line item corresponding to the project associated with the client that I am the client rep for. To find out more about this topic, you can go over to https://replicon.com. And choose customer zone available here. Just type in client representative in the search bar and press enter to find all the relevant articles and videos corresponding to this particular topic. You can also contact our support team by choosing contact support option available on the top of the page, and we all will be glad to help you. That was all from my side for today. Thank you for watching the video.